gonna do some bedtime yoga. I hope you've all had a really beautiful day, but now it's time to relax and get in our bed. So you can do this in your bed, in your PJs, or you can do it on the floor right beside your bed, whatever's comfortable for you. The first thing we're gonna do, like always, is start with our peace begins with me. So I need you to sit crisscross applesauce, take your hands, yoga glasses, and we're gonna do it four times in a whisper and four times in our head. Are you ready? Here we go. Your hands to your chest. Take another deep breath in and out. Take your arms out wide and let's do a stretch to the side. And arms out, stretch to the other side. Arms out again one more time, and we're gonna take a twist. So we're gonna twist all the way around, and your head follows, going backwards. Kind of like an owl. Owls, we have some owls, don't we? Twist, 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 and that head goes around like an owl. Maybe you can say, hoo, hoo. Are getting ready for bed. Reach out. Good job. Now we're going to put our legs out straight in front of us. Big, strong back. Straight ahead. And reach up big and tall and take a deep breath. Good job. You're going to reach your hands up and we're going to go under our knees. Give yourself a big hug and reach your head down. A good hug and lift up and down. Good job. With your legs coming in, we're going to do our butterfly pose. Good job. And we're going to shrug our shoulders up and down. Up and down. Good job. Roll them back. Out of our shoulders today. You did a lot of work today. Next thing you're going to do, Miss Kelley's going to turn so I can show you. You're going to have your feet in butterfly and we're going to walk our hands back, 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 and just lay flat. Gives your legs a good stretch and your back a good stretch. Just lay down, close your eyes and relax. Together and give them a big hug and rock back and forth, back and forth. Stretch your legs out straight and your arms go out straight. Shoot them out and hold them up. Hold them, hold them, and drop and relax. can get under your covers if you're on your bed. Or if you're on the floor, you might want to hop up on your bed so you can get under your covers. Get all comfy, and we are going to lay back. And we're going to start to relax and get ready to go to bed. Take a deep breath in and sigh it out. Let's relax our toes. Your toes did a lot of work for you today. They walked you all around. Maybe they ran a little bit outside today. So relax your toes and your feet. Relax your legs. Hands on your tummy. Feel your tummy going up and down. And just relax. Arms go back out and flop on your bed. Relax your fingers all the way up your arms. Your shoulders drop down. Your neck, your chin, your mouth, let it drop open. Relax your eyes and your forehead, all the way to the top of your head. And now your body is completely relaxed. Lay here with you for a little while until you're ready to fall deep asleep and dream about tomorrow. Roll over on your side or your tummy. And keep your eyes closed. Stay relaxed. Remember that Miss Kelley will be here again soon to do some yoga. Got to go to sleep.